Christopher's Why. And up next on CJ at the Movies is my review of the new Netflix crime drama, The Devil All the Time, starring Tom Holland, Robert Pattinson, and an all-star cast. Let's take a look.
Told in southern Ohio and West Virginia in the 1950s, the story involves people from different walks of life who are either crazy, good, or bad. Tom Holland plays quite well as a young man whose war vet father commits suicide and has taken up his advice on how to finish fights. And he does his best to protect his younger stepsister, played by Eliza Scanlen.
You ever think about how we ended up orphans living in the same house?
I know what my daddy did.
Also in the movie, and they're pretty bad or crazy, are a new arrogant preacher played by Robert Pattinson, who has a fling with the stepsister, and Jason Clarke and Riley Keough as a couple forcing hitchhikers to take dirty pictures before murdering them.
I tell you, it was God's plan.
Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
That ain't no preacher. He's as bad as they got on the damn radio.
There may be some violent images that go too far, but The Devil All the Time is chock full of dangerous performances, sinister intentions, guilts, faults, and directions in life. There are different characters who express themselves through words and violence, and the actors, also featuring Bill Skarsgard as Holland's father and Sebastian Stan as a corrupt sheriff, are all able to ease into their characters. The movie also takes its delicate time in explaining to those who never read Donald Ray Pollock's novel who they are and where they're going. Directed by Antonio Campos and produced by Jake Gyllenhaal, it delivers on a well-acted and risk-taking movie adaptation, so check it out.
Well, that was my positive feedback for The Devil All the Time. If you like this review and other reviews coming up, please subscribe to my channels. You can also read my written material at cjatthemovies.com and hear my podcast movie reviews at www.newhdradio.com. I'm Christopher Zweig. Stay safe, and I'll see you at the movies.